5 hours and 5 minutes of the Roger-Rafa rivalry at its finest. Nadal not only staved off a 4-1 Federer lead in the deciding fifth set in the 2006 final, but also saved two match points to win in the Italian capital for the second year in a row. Victory also took the Spaniard level with Guillermo Vias's record of 53 straight wins on clay.